gonna kill myself. Hey everybody. So I'm on the Mass Pike and I'm stuck in traffic. This is like the longest car ride of my life. And I wanna get McDonald's at the rest stop, but it's like 15 more miles away. And the guy behind me is like kind of crazy, but they were flashing their lights at me, which I looked it up, and they're telling me to go faster, but I can't because we're in traffic. I don't know what you, like, where am I supposed to go? Is that a political license plate that I see? I don't know about that one. Yesterday for dinner, I had sushi with a protein shake, which is a very odd combination at Whole Foods, but I really like to get the shake because I needed my protein, and it tastes good. So I like getting, usually when I go to McDonald's, I get the number 9 meal. I don't know why I did this. Number 9 meal, which is 2 cheeseburgers, fries, and a drink. I kind of want a milkshake right now, but I know I also am going to want a drink, like a regular drink, because I drink so much water. My phone is resting on an ant trap because they're like, okay. You guys hear that? Oh, police! Oh, medical examiner? Oh, shit. Why is this person going around? Oh, they're pulling over. No one knows how to fucking drive, including me. These trucks, their brakes sound so bad. Oh, my God! Say it ain't so. This looks like a microphone. Why are you flashing your headlights at me again? I'm not even on my phone. Why are you flashing your headlights at me? We are in traffic. There is no way that I could be going any faster because I will hit the fucking person in front of me. You want me to get out of the way so you can do the same thing to them and it'll just be fucking annoying? Some people, I swear. I had mozzarella sticks for lunch with curly fries. And they were okay. Say it ain't so. My hair is so dirty. I was dry shampooing the fuck out of it this morning. I dry shampooed it so hard that when I went into the bathroom, I still had like visible dry shampoo in my hair. It was like white, like I was a founding father. That's how hard I had to dry shampoo my own head. This is so boring. I was like having a little bit of fun before, but it's getting a lot less fun. I'll say that for sure.